occasions in the decade, he feels the urge to pop down the pub at tea time and see his team at work. His team ain't the local one, he's no ties to that squad. Instead, it's England, and he's a latent patriot. Latent patriot wants to fit in, gets caught up in the blitz of the George Cross plastic pint glasses and the lightning seeds hits. So he pulls on his team shirt from when Beckham reigns supreme and pretends to know what's going on up on the screen. Latent patriot, every 4 years, this England. He states it's not the country, he's got liberal sensibilities and he's on the bourgeoisie. He doesn't want to be left out when the final whistle's blown, so he joins those who every 4 years make themselves known. A man of same team colours asks when we last hit the ground, did they play Accrington Stanley? Was George Best still around? Did you see Maradona play for Middlesbrough? Play for Portsmouth, or were you too busy with your scarf and downing your John Smith? Latent patriots, every 4 years, this is the air for your team to score. Latent patriots, tell us why you can't hold 1966 with the second year. Put down your team 1 week, then the next you'll pick them up. Strange how it coincides when they're in the running for the cup. He's a glory hunter through the week and tells you they'll go far, except when they play on Saturdays, 'cause that's when he'll wash the car.